What's up guys, I'm Mr. Girl, you know, welcome back to my channel. So guys, y'all are wondering why am I talking like this? Because I come on this. But I just want a little situation of me, you guys, and my old channel. So today, me I'm going to address two situation and the changes that are going to be made on my YouTube channel. All of this will make a decision, guys. I never just did one for do it so, because if I did for do it so, you guys are gonna be like confused and you're gonna say, like, why is she doing this and we never did no more for telling because everything we need to know is everything on the channel. You guys need to know, so I'm gonna tell me today. So make sure you not hear my good because I'm gonna come. Some might not like it, some might like it, so I'm gonna tell you. But before we do that, before I get into that juicy details, I'm going to tell you guys today, make sure you like up the video. Like it up. Like it. Click the like button. I'm going to like the video, guys. Like the video. Like the video. And let's just get deep down like a topic that I'm going to talk about today. Sorry if I'm going like extra, but you guys know I'm going to change up and make the girl have to go out. So, today I'm going to talk about two topics. Number one, the first change I'm gonna make, Omega talk about, and the change I'm gonna make about the channel is the language. And the second change that I'm going to be making is my posting schedule. So let's just get deep. So guys, number one is the language. So, I'm gonna check, my YouTube analytics. You can go check it in here. Analytics in the YouTube creator studio. So I'm going there, I'm gonna check my video analytics, I'm gonna check my engagement, I'm gonna check my audience. I'm gonna look on it now. I'm only see Jamaica. So like I see Jamaica, this the one, Africa, United Kingdom, y'all know the countries. So I'm gonna see all of them line up together. Beside it, when I'm lying together, beside it over to say, you're gonna see how long and who watch my video then the most. So, because me as a Jamaican girl now, Jamaica, like it, they like 74.7% of Jamaican watch my video then fully. Fully. And the rest of them, it just like, it doesn't look a short something, so. Peep, 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 got on. But the Jamaican one long, so the rest of them just short, like. Short, really short. So, me I say, all right. So, a Jamaican people them alone, like a Jamaican people them like from 30 to 70 years, like a Jamaican children them and everybody like most of the people them, most of my audience they come from Jamaica. Yeah, I understand that part already. So me I say, why me have for yeah like if me have forgot if like a Jamaican people them watch my channel, then me have forgot make more Jamaica related videos. So that's what me are telling you guys. So I'm not gonna do no more twanging. You see, all of that I can go in. Because me I get some requests too. Not only from the analytics that Jamaican watch my video them, but from some of my subscribers them. Like some of them are say like, why me have to twang and all of that stuff? So I'm gonna take a change. Jamaica pop that strip up period. Strip up mega pop mega talking over there. Straight part one, because I can't see all the Jamaican and when I watch my video them, I'm wanting to understand all of me are saying night. And you see all of that video, like all of them videos that like, I'm always at swung and all of that, that I got just gone in the garbage because it's a big change I make. It have sometimes have to do with the language, like oh yeah, how you talk to people like. So if a Jamaican people are watching my video, I forgot to talk Jamaican. I'm not bad at twanging. A lot of American people. I have also support Jamaica because I realize that even though I come from Jamaica, I support the fine people and thing and lost back to Jamaica. No, I'm never going to do that. Guys, you know I'm not doing that. You know I'm not going to do that. So you can never think that. So I have to support, I have to just like, it took a long period of time of thinking, guys, and I have to support my country. I can't leave Jamaica, no time. And we have the good food, and we have everything now. So all of them, all of the foreigners, they push for them to come down to Jamaica because they love the food, they love the style, and love the style, and music, and language, and dress, everything them know. So me decide say me a little girl too. I'm see enough other YouTuber. Enough other little YouTuber like me. Me see them, more watch them, me like them video, me comment on them video. Me know every one of them. Me see every one of them. So me have to see me like me to engage with them because that's where they come from too. Jamaica them come from. Me come from Jamaica too. Everyone of we come from Jamaica. So all of we are trying for be a little, you know, a little ting for push Jamaica a little more. Push out Jamaica. You know guys, we can't leave Jamaica. If you come from Jamaica, you gotta do Jamaican video. If you come from America, you gotta do American video. Not say me I gotta change the content, guys. And the content me I change. I just have changed the language. So I can still be the aesthetic Jamaican girl. I still gotta do the lifestyle content. All of them the vlog, all of them look at something there. And I still gotta keep the aesthetic kind of vibe when I bring to my channel. Yeah guys, I'm gonna keep the aesthetic vibe about my channel, like. So yeah, that's how I'm gonna start a conversation. I'm gonna just talk straight Jamaican in my video then. Yeah, that's just really all I'm gonna say about the language section. Now we're gonna move on to the next topic, which is my posting schedule. So guys, this is a section of the video where I'm talking about my posting schedule. Now you guys know that I post a video on Tuesdays and Fridays. Well, a lot of that got changed now. So that's why my company is for telling me say my posting schedules them I got change. Them I got change. Because I think about it at first, like it's a really good idea. Like I said it in my videos, so to get your first 100 subscribers, have a posting schedule. But having a posting schedule and telling your subscribers when you're gonna post, there are two different things and they both can work. So I'm just gonna scrap the posting schedule and I'm gonna tell you guys when I'm gonna post. So you're probably wondering, oh, me gonna know. Oh, not gonna know when I'm gonna post if you have a posting schedule. Well, that is where the shorts them drop in, and why we have YouTube shorts, guys. Why we have YouTube shorts? Mm-hmm. Yeah, write this stuff. So each time when, like, if I post a video Wednesday, me I go tell you Monday, or me I go make a short video Monday or Tuesday, telling you say me I go post a video Wednesday. So if Wednesday is July the 3rd, 2021, I am going to tell you guys on July the 1st or July the 2nd that on July the 3rd, a new video coming out. Yeah. Because it's a matter of time, guys. If I post videos on Fridays, I'm gonna make a video Monday and have to edit throughout the week and post it Friday. Sometimes even like when I look at my channel, I'm not like how it looks sometimes, because like 4 days ago I'm gonna post a video, I'm gonna post a video now, like I said 3 days ago after, and then my next posting video I'm gonna be like way far. So if you guys like understand what I mean, me I gotta change my posting schedule. I'm not even gonna have a posting schedule. I'm just gonna tell you when I'm gonna post, so you guys know and be updated when I'm gonna post a video. So before I post a video, like a day before I post a video, I'm gonna post a short telling you guys when I'm gonna post a video. So every time I go post a video, you guys don't know when I'm gonna post a video. I'm gonna make a short telling you that's when I'm gonna post a video. So right now, in this case, after my huge channel change, the shorts are going to be really important. So make sure you watch my shorts. Like, all of my shorts, if you want to know when I post, you can watch the shorts. And even if you don't watch the shorts when I post, you can turn on the notification bell. That's if you subscribe. Like, why not subscribe to the channel? Guys, subscribe to the channel. Subscribe to the channel. Let me just click the red subscribe button down below till it turn gray. Click the notification bell. Click all. And this is going to come up. Like, yeah, but yes, like when I click the notification bell, two look like apostrophe, like ding 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 ding. Like some ding ding something have to come up. Another beside of the bell, like this would be the bell and two something beside it, like that. And then you're going to click it. And when it say all, they're going to see them, they come up. So, to the channel, even if you don't know when I post a video, once you post a video, but there's like an app on the phone, so swipe down. Once you swipe down and say, oh, too cute, you need to post a video, too cute, you need to post a video, so you have to go watch. And anytime you watch any video, guys, make sure for like and also subscribe and support. Support the channel. So yeah, guys, that was all I did have for on today. Open and enjoy. So you see, every time before I post a video, I make a post a short, so you can know when to check my channel, the new video. So make sure, one thing I ask for you guys, tell a friend, to subscribe to the channel. So yeah, guys. I'm excited for the change, like my face. I'm excited for the change, you guys. I'm glad for the change. I'm not gonna lie. I'm excited. And I need real supporters them. Because I need the support right now. I need the support. Comment down below and tell me what you think. Like, if you think it's a good idea, comment down below and tell me. The comments are always open. If I don't approve of the idea, just comment gently. Nobody bash me. If you don't approve of the comment, just like say, you may not really like the idea of it, but you know why your channel and your team still like to support you all the way. Some of them comment them like. I don't know why I change up. So we change up far. I don't like it. Positive vibes for the channel, guys. Positive vibes. So all of my real support of them, I'm not gonna call on them, you know. On myself, I'm not some amount of them. You may talk, yes, you think I watch my video. Yes, you may talk. I need the support right now, guys. So I want you guys to just comment down below. Wanna think if you think it's a good idea, comment down below. Like, spam up the comment section, guys. Spam it up. One of the things I'm look excited. It's like when the time they want me to twang or me a guan. Them time they want me to squishy. Hi guys, it's me. Welcome back to my channel. None of that again. Excitement. So I need the support, guys. And comment down below. One think of the idea. I love the idea. The idea is not a good bad idea. Sorry, not a bad idea. So. I kind of like it. I love the idea, guys. So, if you want to support me, all of my real supporters, support me and comment down below. My thing. Tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Because my goal is 200 now. For now, I have 200 at the goal. Because I'm kind of stuck. Because I have 121 and I go 122 in like 3 or 4 more days. So more have reached 200 subscribers. So share the channel, share it up by your Instagram, share it up by your YouTube, share it up by your TikTok, share it up by your Facebook, share it up by your Snapchat, share it up, guys. Share the channel. Anyway, guys, that's all my conversation for today. So hope you enjoy the video. If you need me, smash up the like button.